story. Then it's time to play.
Okay, what is it called?
Let's call it Thunderstorm.
Thunderstorm?
Yeah, it was a night with a storm creeping up on the house. It looked to be a big one and coming fast. The lightning and thunder was strong. When out of the lightning came an orb, a ball of energy crashing through the back door, breaking the glass.
Really? Come on.
Really? No joke.
Why? Where did it go? I hope not my room.
Well, it seemed to like the fire.
The fire? Where do you get this stuff?
I know, crazy, right? The satellite was having trouble, losing its signal. The wind was blowing so hard, it even blew in a plastic bag from outside.
Now trash in the house?
You could even see energy orbs in the distance floating by.
More orbs? Why?
They seem to be checking on us.
Us?
Yeah, the first orb was still watching the fire, just kind of hanging there.
Oh, right, the first orb.
Then there was a big crash, and the window broke. Even the news anchor heard it and had to take a look.
Wait, what? How does that work?
She poked her head out of the TV.
I thought this was going to be a true story.
Well then, you might not believe a big yellow cable dropped in, arcing blue electrical lightning bolts across the room.
I think I'm ready for bed.
Good. I need to find a window guy.